guys frightened me a little. When the best of Whose Line Is It Anyway continues. Welcome back to the best of Whose Line Is It Anyway. For regular viewers of the show, you know that we make fun of Colin Mockery quite a bit because, well, he's bald. We put some of the highlights together. Watch now as Colin takes some shots to the head.
Colin, I remember when you left the studio, you had hair.
Yeah, what do you mean by that, stick boy?
Well, Gordon.
Hello, I'm Colin Mockery. Have you been to Canada?
And I knew he wasn't here for a haircut. And even if he was, it wasn't going to take long.
Now, sometimes on the show, Colin plays a news reporter in a game called Newsflash, where he stands in front of a green screen and has to guess what bizarre images were showing behind him. What he didn't know was that we were about to show the most bizarre images of all. Now, what goes on here is that Colin, right behind Colin, all he can see is green. It's called a green screen. And no matter how hard he looks at it, all he ever sees is green. But on the studio monitor and at home, we can see what's behind him. And he has to try to guess what's behind him. And you guys can give him hints. So whenever you're ready, go ahead and go.
There seems to be some activity out there, and we've got our man on the scene, Colin, to tell us all about it.
Colin! Pardon?
I have never seen anything like that in my entire life.
Me neither. I'd be staring at this. I have been looking at this for the last 5 hours, and I just can't take my eyes off it.
It's a sad, sad sight indeed, Colin.
It certainly is.
How did it start?
It all started with a badly timed ball joke.
Have they made any plans? Is there any way to get rid of this thing?
Well, there are a couple of scientists working on a formula that has been involved. I don't think there's any way to get rid of it at all.
Colin.
Yes.
Are these things capable of reproducing?
Maybe. Like around. I'm afraid to get close enough to find out.
Wow. Now, I notice you're not wearing sunglasses to help you with that incredible shine.
Yeah. Although many people are, because of the incredible beauty of what is happening behind. Oh, what the beauty, the beauty.
It's the best one ever. Colin, what is behind you?
I hope it's me with my clothes on.
Yes, it is! Yes, it is! Don't think that Colin's the only one that gets stripped on around here. There's another innocent victim who gets more than his fair share.
Fernda Hinting, the Hertha Fernda, ding dong.
I love you so very much, but I've had too many meatballs.
Strange causes to raise money for.
Get Drew Carey a third show?
Naked photos you wouldn't want to see on the internet.
C-A-R-E-Y.
I just heard that Vegas just went broke. Apparently it's because of just one single bloke. They never thought that they'd ever see this day. But that's what happens when Drew Carey eats buffet. Drew Carey eats buffet.
Come on back to the break. The best of Whose Line Is It Anyway? Uncensored. Welcome back to the best of Whose Line Is It Anyway? Well, we reached that moment I've been promising you all show, because here comes some more of the hot stuff that our hardworking TV censors wouldn't let us show you the first time around, but now for some reason we can. Why? Who knows? The censors are crazy. It all starts with this game where the performers can only talk in song titles.
Itsy bitsy teeny weeny, yellow polka dot bikini.
One-eyed, one-horned, flying purple people eater.
Hair.
Shaft.
What Santa left under Bill Clinton's tree.
Stain remover.
So what you're telling me is I've got crabs?
Unwelcome dishes at a church potluck dinner.
Crap on a stick.
You see, Carl, this way, I can give a bunch of people the finger at the same time.
World's worst way to begin the State of the Union address.
My fellow Americans. You okay under there?
Look at the size of my testicles.
Drew Carey's butt is so warm. Ain't no booty like a Drew Carey booty. Hey!
Care to get laid?
You ought to see my snowballs.
True.
I'm a foot long.
If we're going down, we're going to go down together.
Looks like someone likes head.
To say that Halloween is my favorite day. When I open up the door, kids and mothers run away. I have no costume, I don't care in the land. I open up the door, I've got my penis in my hand. What do you want?
Well, gee, I hope the kids are watching.